aggressive, but Edward is going to get his second kill of the round, and Simple coming up the vents. He's got Shox stuck in, but that's a nice headshot. Shox can try and do more. Again, whittling away the economy. There it is, down into a one-on-one. And it's Flamey with an AWP, not exactly known for this weapon. Time is a factor. Down to just 12 seconds, and he's gonna try and get on the vents, and he's gonna do it. If that was an M4, it might have been doable. But this is a dicey situation. Molotov to protect the plant, and Shox is about to win a one-on-three.
Mechanically flawless from Shox here. Smoke to block off the door. The Molly bought the time on the vent to allow the plant. But now he has to pick his poison. He doesn't exactly know where Flamey can come from. And of course, Flamey has no idea where Shox may be. Flamey doesn't have a kit either. Shox so low, though. Doesn't know that just yet. And here we go. Shox prepares. He finds a corner. He locks it down. And he must just wait now. Ignoring one of the sides. And oh, Shox beautifully played from that man there.